dying voice of pain, blinded by the fear. For this
I'm sorry.